When you throw a color hardener, there's definitely a technique to it. When I put a color hardener down, I always want to see if it's wetting out. And what I mean by that is, if I hold my fingertips here for roughly 5 to 10 seconds, if the color hardener is wetting out properly, you should see 5 little moist paw prints right there.